This is the tale thus far. The Drench Fort was dry, but the horsemen loosed its waters. And then the makers rejoiced, for their forge burned anew. From its fires they made a key, one which could awaken stone.
I found your armor.
Stun be praised! It brings back memories to see it again.
What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, pup?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan.
Thank you. Hmph! Thank you. Thank you.
Not yet.
Corrupted. Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue, but my tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on, little one. In my slumber, I have felt the Guardian reaching to my dreams. He is the strongest of us all, but in his heart, there is a hunger. The Guardian was built to destroy. He has much in common with corruption. You must speak with Adar and make your peace before we cross over. There may be no crossing back.